9:46. I don't know who's watching. Hi, Susan.
Yep,
it's really late. I know.
9:46. Hey, guys!
It's one of those late night things. Because Ramel came home from school. Wait, I'm waiting for the Facebook one to go on. Hold on, babe.
Come on.
Go hold your sister. Wait, how come?
Come on. You want to watch TV?
Wait, am I on Facebook, you guys?
You wanna watch TV and watch now?
It's not coming on. Oh, my God. Hi, Paka. Hi, Penny. I thought, I swear I'm live on Facebook, and I'm not finding it so I can see everybody's comments. What is the, what she want? What do you want? One second. Bear with me. Well, I lose my mind in about a minute. So I just came back from rally. It's so weird. I can't get on my Facebook page on my iPad. The heck? Come on, Facebook. Get it together.
Come up.
There. So I cannot see who's watching, you guys. I cannot see you guys. I don't know. There's like an update or some crap, and now I can't see the live on my iPad. So if you're commenting, I apologize. I cannot see. So tonight, Instagram is working better than Facebook. Go figure. So I'm putting away rice, and I cooked the dinner. The chicken was still frozen, which is strange because it's hot. So I did 6 chicken thighs in here. Skin on, bone in. Yeah. It's back to Mondays, Brenda. Yes, because we weren't getting good turnout on Tuesdays. So we're bringing it back to Mondays how it was before, and we had a good turnout tonight. Oh, look, it's Enid. If you guys missed it, Enid did a fabulous job talking about our host gift specials tonight. She was so freaking entertaining. She had me in stitches. See, I don't know, guys. I cannot see you guys on Facebook. Ramel's going to have to do it. So I put the 6 chicken thighs in here. Some of them were still frozen. 1 packet of onion soup mix and 1 can of cream of chicken and 1 can of water. And that's it. Because I'm doing keeping it simple, stupid kind recipes tonight because it's one of those crazy nights. So I did it for 25 minutes. The chicken was still kind of raw in the middle. So I stirred it around. Then I put 1 whole head of cabbage. I'm going to lift the phone up in a minute so you guys can see. And then I cooked it for 15 more minutes. So I cut the cabbage up pretty thick because I knew it was going to go in the pressure cooker for that long. And I don't want my cabbage obliterated. But, oh, okay, wait. Before I stir them, here you go. So for Instagram, I just got to stir it. So the cabbage is cooked perfectly. 15 minutes.
What is that?
Cream of chicken with cabbage. And then here's...
Oh, nah.
So this is a 3-quart pressure cooker. So a lot of times people tell me, oh, I get plenty kids for feed or whatever. I need a bigger pot. This pot can kind of hold a lot. I'm just kind of stirring it. So that's all I put in there. 1 can of cream of chicken, 1 can of water, and 1 packet of Lipton onion soup mix. I tell you, that soup mix, everybody needs to have that in their stash. I gotta go buy some more because that's like my savior thing for making fast kind stuff when I don't want to cook nothing. So I'm just kind of mixing the cabbage in here to push down into the chicken. I don't like it when the cabbage is overdone and it turns mushy. So 15 minutes for that second round of cooking was enough. So I just kind of stirring it around. So now I'm going to scoop it out. And I was putting my cooked rice into our freezer containers for freezing for later. And this iPad is bugging the heck out of me. I cannot see you guys' comments. It's driving me nuts. I hate that because I want to talk to you guys and I can't see nothing. And Ramel's not donating his phone over here for help me out. You know the kind.
What?
It's because it needs an update. Come on, Facebook. How much updates need, brah? Like every day I gotta update something. Okay. Let me put this away first. I'm not gonna do rice. That's why I put cabbage in it. I made 4 cups of rice. The kids ate 1. And I don't like when I... Okay, do you guys hate when the thing... When the rice spoils and then you gotta throw them away? That's painful for me because rice is not cheap. And we eat a lot of it. The kids... Well, we need it for the kids, not so much us. And then when you need rice no more because it's going to spoil, you know what I'm saying? So before it spoiled, I just made this morning. I throw them in freezer containers. And now the rice is cooled. So it's hard. I just gotta press it in like one, like a musubi maker thing to form it. I'm gonna throw it in the freezer. And then when I'm ready to reheat it, I just throw it in a crystal wave or a venting serve, a microwavable container that has a cover that you just pop the vent open. And the reason for that is because you want to keep the moisture inside. When you warm it up in like 3 minutes, straight from the freezer now, 3 minutes, it comes back to like freshly cooked rice. Yeah. Yeah, it does. My mother-in-law cooks rice like that, but I don't like vinegary rice, so that's why I don't do that. It's fine though. I don't know. I don't really care for it that way. It does work, yes. I just don't like vinegary rice. Freezer. Ta-da, pow. Okay, let me make my bowl and scoop out this. So the chicken was not fully defrosted, because Costco's chickens are like ginormous. So there's one chicken. Okay. You guys are up late. I know a bunch of you are in Hawaii, but there's also a few of you that's on the mainland. And it is probably, what, 4 in the morning for you guys in the east? In the east coast, on the east coast. I can't even speak English. Tonight was a fun rally. I actually learned a bunch because we just started our new sales month and I have not been paying too close attention, too much of it, to the new stuff that they just launched for the recruits and stuff, for us, the consultant. And it was kind of eye-opening. So did you know, consultants, if you're watching, that you know how normally when you share the opportunity, they give you, like, you can choose gifts, like free pressure cooker or $25 pressure cooker or micro grill, that kind of stuff. This month, and there's no limit, for every person that you share this Tupperware opportunity with, you get $75 in credit on anything. $75 on anything, and there's no limit. So let's just say, because I've done it before, where I recruited 60 people in 1 week. 60 times 75, how much is that? I don't know, a lot. Somebody do the math. So 60 times 75, that's how much credit I would get as a recruiter for Tupperware for this month to use on anything in the catalog. And what I would use it on would be cookware, like a frying pan or something. So I'm just grabbing the chicken and the cabbage and the soup, and this is what I'm gonna eat. And it's late, it's a late dinner. I really shouldn't eat, but I'm hungry. And cannot sleep, yeah, when you're hungry. Okay, so I made chicken with cabbage. My Haley 30. I just use a packet of Lipton onion soup mix, a can of cream of chicken, and a can of water and cabbage. That's it. So here, after I've stirred it all up, now you guys can see it. So this took 25 minutes to start, and then I stirred it up. And then I added the cabbage, and I did it for 15 more minutes, and it's all done. I don't like to overcook the cabbage because I'm anticipating planovers, and if you cook like this and you're gonna eat them again tomorrow, the cabbage is gonna turn into soup. So I wanted to have some kind of, I'm gonna leave it open instead of close it because the cabbage is gonna come in too soft. Are you gonna eat? Not you. Your father. You making doodle already? Yes, this is, somebody posted it earlier. It's an Irma. Bruh, my freaking Facebook app no work. Should I give me your dad's phone? This thing is pissing me off already. Come on, Facebook. Hey, give me your dad's phone. I cannot see your comments. It's irritating me. Emily, pass me that. The phone. Oh, this kid is driving me bonkers. Enid, you did such a good job on the whole stuff. Can you please do it every rally? Excuse me? You don't sit me like that. Excuse me. Hell, who she thinks she is? Oh, I get Ramel's phone. We should see what. Let me check his messages like that. You're gonna buy. Okay, so Cowboy, before you put your order in, if your order is over $125. Do not put it in online. Send it to me because I can throw in a lot of free stuff for you, okay? Don't do it online. That goes for anybody else. If you guys have a big list of things that you can order and it's over $125, please go to your consultant. Don't put it online. I know it's more convenient and stuff, but you're throwing away a lot of freebies and stuff when you do it that way. I'm just saying. You know what I mean? And when you do it online, I cannot track the order. Oh my gosh. I've been having issues with that right now. People want to order online because I don't know, they don't want to talk to me or whatever. And then when they need to find tracking, I cannot. I got to call home office and they're in Florida. And then by the time I try call, they power closed. So Enid, if you do host every time, I do recruiting. Okay, so next week Monday, since you guys are all up, you night owls, you. So today we had the exchangeable rally or meeting. I don't need, well, what are we calling it now? Socials. Is that a fly? There's a freaking fly in here at this hour. I'm gonna shoot it. Where's my gun? So we finished. Okay, it's 10 o'clock, you guys. Do we still have Dymatap or something? Because I cannot. The kind. Oh, hi, Kobe. What you call? What was I saying, you guys? Somebody bring me, reel me back in. We just did exchangeables. So everybody who brought the kind, Country Crock and Cool Whip containers, thank you so much. You guys went home with a stuffable. So if you're watching this and you came to rally and you got a stuffable, we didn't really explain the product, and hopefully your consultant or whoever brought you explained it. Those bowls, the base is microwavable and the cover stretches. So you can stretch it over the whatever. Now my mom's telling me don't kill the fly because it's nighttime. Mom, it's a fly. I'm going to kill that. Did I just see it? I feel like squirrel. Squirrel. So next week Monday is the rally you guys want to come to if you're on Oahu, okay? It's a kids rally, and so I will be doing the Uncrustable station. I know, Enid, I gotta find them though. The thing went, I don't know where the thing went. Emily, you can't do the slime. Can I explain how it works first before you
explain?
Mom, it's a fly, not a moth. So I'm doing Uncrustables with this thing. I'm making Uncrustables. And we're going to do it with marshmallow fluff and guava jelly. Because we cannot do peanut butter before somebody has an attack or something. So I'm doing the Uncrustable station. And if any of you are watching that's a consultant, can you tell me what the star is for? What is this for? This part right here? I know this part, you fill them up with jelly and fluff with the bread. And you smush it and it cuts off the crust. But what is this right here? So I'm doing that. There's going to be a slime station and a Play-Doh station. And I want to ask that we make another station for the parents. Like for the moms that want to sip on some wine and talk story with other moms and talk Tupperware. I want to make a corner for you guys. So it's going to be a kids rally. Bring your kids. Please don't bring them sugared up. But you can if you want to. So they have that crash and burn at the end. Yeah, not at 8 o'clock. But it's 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Oahu Veterans Center by Foster Village, inside Foster Village, across Radford High School, near the stadium mall, all that good stuff. But that 6 to 8, we need to know how many kids are coming so I get enough bread and filling. If you guys have ideas, for make decoration. Okay, see, obviously I don't play Play-Doh kind. I don't have bread because I wanted to test it out. I gotta get bread. And it's on sale at Long's, by the way. Guava jelly. So guava jelly and marshmallow fluff. That was an idea that was given to me by Sean. Thank you, Sean. What else could I fill it with that would not cause a anaphylactic shock to some child or adult? What else can I fill it with that's not going to cause somebody to like have a shock thing and need EpiPen?
What are you talking about?
I'm making a... There's a fly. The fly would follow you.
Whatever.
Can you try this, please? This thing is good, by the way.
Oh,
I cannot. Am I missing you guys' comments, or is everybody just watching me be mental? Bananas. Okay, so what would I put with bananas, though? Ooh, Nutella. Enid, you're going kind of high the price point. Bring them down a little bit. I'm saving that Nutella for the adults. Okay, because I cannot use peanut butter. Emily, so we're gonna have a slime station, Play-Doh station, and one uncrustable station.
What are those things called? Empanada. How about empanada?
No, ding-a-ling. We're making uncrustables.
Yeah, but can't you fill that leg with pork?
Yeah, you can, but we're not cooking. We're just smushing bread with filling.
Well, you should.
Oh, bossy. Can you come taste this, please? Fluff. Oh, fluff and Nutella. That sounds good. So Sean was saying, like, they do, Enid said hi. Enid, you was the kind, are you, before rally? She was a little bit, like... Oh, you're right. It might have a nut allergy. You're right. Mayo and bananas. You ever had mayo banana sandwich?
Nope.
Me either. Peanut butter bananas. I've never tried mayo and bananas. That's a first. Jam... Yeah, what? So I wanted to do something local, not strawberry or peach or apple, you know? Enid could tell you, Fricka. Huh? Yes! He getting withdrawals. I took his phone. He can see his messages like that. Like, oh my god, Mitchell's texting me. By the way, somebody asked me if Mitch has a Facebook. Yes, he does. You can try request for add him, but I think you should just go on the kind, Boars No More, and follow him on Insta. Okay, wait. The fly, is what you gotta do. Ramel, come back this way and bring the fly back inside so I can shoot him. Can you try this, please? You're eating rubbish. Oh, what am I wanting to fill? Bread to make like an uncrustable without causing anaphylactic shock to a child who possibly may have a nut allergy. Where's he went?
Oh, hyperspace.
What the hell is hyperspace?
Like asteroids.
Asteroids?
Mm-hmm.
Where did it go? This is gonna freaking... Oh. Where is it? I just saw it. This fly is teasing me, you guys. I'm telling you, every time they see this pink thing come out, they run. Fly run. Fly hide. Butter, cinnamon, sugar, and bananas. That sounds delicious, too.
What is this?
Oh, God. I'm asking for suggestions.
I'm talking about this. Is this like one chicken kare?
No, it's chicken, cabbage with cream of chicken, and that's it.
Oh.
Why?
Peanut butter in there.
Huh? Ooh, Pinterest. That's a good one. I was thinking about ham and cheese, too. I will do an empanada one day when RJ is over and he can roll the dough. We actually make an empanada maker, a turnover maker. This one is like a sandwich one. And I know there's other companies that make something similar to this. I have not tried this yet, so I'm excited to test it. If I can get myself to go out and get bread tomorrow and guava jelly and fluff, I probably would. But remember, this is for children. So it has to be something simple that they're not going to go, ew, what is that? Is it good? Because you're still eating. The fly just doesn't want to... The fly is teasing. So I'm going to have to try and shoot it later on. Is it good?
I will post. No, it's disgusting.
The kid. Okay, is anybody else's children still up at 10:04 p.m.?
Why am I eating at 10 o'clock? That's why I got
chocolate
so fat.
And why are you blaming that you're eating at night to make you fat? You need to stop riding your bicycle to Popeye's for lunch. You blaming this. This is keto.
It's keto.
It is too keto.
Whatever.
Chicken salad. God, I want the jelly. Your kids are up too. Thank God I'm not alone, you guys. Marinara and pepper. Oh, there. Did you guys see it? Did you guys see that fly? Oh my god. Hi, Kimber. Bro, apparently it's yummy because Ramel's been eating it. Wow, this is really good. I did not put salt or pepper. I just used that onion soup mix. And for all I know, it could be keto. I don't know. I didn't put any sugar or any starchy thing in here, but the cream of chicken might have some kind of carbs in it. Did you guys like my tutorial on how to eat with your hands? Oh, tall boy. I want to say this one was at $35 or something. I got it from Amazon. This one is the 2.0. They just came out with the 3.0, which shoots a stronger blast in black and orange, which is Campbell's colors. So I really want to get one of those. The 3.0 that I do have is gray. It was funny, the eating with my hands. The thing was good. I tell you, when you eat with your hands, the food tastes more better. This fly is going to piss me off. I'm going to hunt it down later after I pop. I know. I want to see how it works too. By the way, it's not just this. It comes in this set. I just got mine. There's a spreader. Still wrapped in plastic. And a little cutting board. There was one at Walmart. A salt gun or this? S'more as filling. That sounds good too. I want to keep it simple. That's not going to be too expensive for me too. That kids are not going to be like, it's too complex. They're not, you know what I mean? Like cream cheese sounds good too. Hi, Denling. Oh, the salt gun. Wait, what was that? Oh, they had a salt gun at Walmart? If it's not a bug assault, I cannot vouch for it. Bug assault brand is the only one that I use. I can confidently say that it does work and is effective. What else? Christine says, hi, Ramel.
Hi, Christine.
So I was doing like some surveys and everybody seems to like the IG stories over the feed. So I'm going to do more posts and stories without being like OA. Because some stories is like the dashes are so small they look like the kind protons and neutrons. Like,
oh,
it's so small that I'm going boop, 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 trying to fast forward because it's a lot. You know what I mean? Can you guys feel me on that? Like some of them they're good, but it's like holy crap, there's so much. It could have been maybe Walmart carries bug assault now. I know that Sam's Club carries bug assault and Ace, they said Ace Hardware, I think. So why are you guys up so late? We just all came home just now. Hi, Ren. We all just came home. Shelby was at my mom's, Ramel was at school, and I was at the Tupperware thing. Oh, sorry, I'm slurping. Crushed cookies with marshmallow. Ooh, that sounds good. But in bread, though? No! Mmm. No, yeah, so Sam's carries it, and it's probably the yellow one. That one works good, too. Jay has that one. The garden edition. These guys who came up with this salt gun, freaking brilliant, yeah? I made chicken, cream of chicken with cabbage, Ren. Hi, Jayeen. Hi, Deline. My lives help you. Life is complicated. So is mine. Hi, Melissa. Oh, just talking, sorry. I think I'm going to do more of these where, you know, I cook and stuff, but just talk sorry with you guys. I think those are, I like the ones like that where I don't feel stressed to, like, come up with topics to be extra entertaining kind of thing. I think everybody just needs to like woo at the end of the day, you know, even if it's with some stranger across a screen on a phone. Is that Connie? Hi, Connie. Makes you homesick? You gotta hear pigeon. The pigeon gets thicker when there's more people in my kitchen.
Oh, stop bending over.
Oh my god.
Move. Look at him fit.
Stop getting ideas, you.
Dad, is the food in the fridge?
Yeah.
What you mean? I'm eating it.
What?
What?
The Ohana ramen.
Hi, Sam.
Oh, yeah, it's in the fridge.
Oh my son wants to go medieval with slingshot. I'm very bad at slingshot. Hi, Grace. Nothing. We just cooking.
Oh, slingshot. I'm a sharpshooter with that.
Please. You don't even know how to use the bowl thingy, whatever you bought. Where is that stupid ass thing?
Hey.
You look bit.
Don't teach
her that. Dollar bitties, eh? I bet you don't even know which skit that was from.
I wish sleep.
Hmm?
Bring my phone, eh?
What?
I wish sleep.
Oh, he's going to sleep, you said. He lied. He's not going to sleep.
Why are you eating so late? It's like 10 o'clock.
You know what he's going to do? He's getting ideas. Yeah, Ren. You know how they pretend they're sleeping? Then you go in the bed and touch them with your freaking pinky toe.
Move!
And they think so you're trying to get fresh. But really, you're just trying to go sleep. I know I'm not the only wife that suffers that. Just try for...
Like,
just try for the kind. Climb in bed real quietly. And you accidentally bunk them with your butt cheek. Ooh.
Honestly, like, you're pretty disgusting.
It's not disgusting. That's the truth. How many...
How old is this stuff in this popsicle holder?
Pretty old. Don't touch it. Right? Stop nudging the nudge. Right? That's exact. See, all these moms... all of the people watching me right now is probably parents or adults that are having insomnia right now. Like me. And you're just trying for a final way for unwind and talk. Sorry, but that's the truth. Usually, the moms go sleep last. Or the wife or whatever. And the husband stay in their CPAP snoring. And then you accidentally freaking touch them with your pinky toe or your foot or something. And they think you're getting fresh. See? I'm not the only one. Mm-hmm. Preach, sisters. Yeah, right, Deline? I'm hungry. She's bothering me. Hi, princess. Paris agrees. See? Everybody knows it. It's the freaking truth. And one time, Merman touched me with his pinky toe. He touched me with his pinky toe with no sock. I get freaking pregnant. Mm-hmm. Hi, Noe. Mel. Yes, you gotta wait for that. Okay. I'm sure there's a lot of you guys where your spouses require a CPAP because they snore. It just comes with age and weight gain and all that stuff. But they're all right. They said you gotta wait for the snore. This one. That kind where they kind of like almost like stop breathing kind. That one. That means they really in deep sleep. Ooh, apples and cream cheese. That sounds yummy. Yup, CPAP. Ramal has a CPAP. You know what? We don't have separate beds. We bought one king bed, thinking that we would have extra room so that there's space in between. And still, it's not enough. It's not enough space. And it's mostly my fault, though. Because I'm one of those. I'm the person that sleeps, that got to sleep like this kind of like, take the whole bed. That's me. So it's totally my fault. I should stop touching him with my pinky toe. Hey, Jay is live right now, you guys, on Instagram. So if you want to go jump on hers, you are all welcome. I just saw him on Ramel's phone. How come that notification shows up on his phone, but it doesn't show up on mine? Hi, Yovanka. Ooh, I just saw a question. Oh, body pillows. I get one, but I use that because I sleep on my right side, so I use it for me, and I try to put one pillow in between. But you know what's in between us now? Christine. She likes to sleep on our bed. So it's Christine. Okay, I think they're starting to go down. It's getting quiet. I can hear Christine crying, though. Stay with a photo. So Ramel was just now. Here, I'm going to grab his stuff. I don't know where the fly went. It's freaking hiding. I'm letting the food cool before I put the kind. That's true. Good birth control. Oh, so Ren, he does take his CPAP with him. It's not very big. Well, I don't know. It fits like, it's kind of big. I'm not going to lie. I don't think there is a travel size one, but he has the battery pack for it for when he has to go, when he's on his boat overnight, like when he gotta go Molokai or something like that. He has the battery one. Okay, wait. So this is what Romel was working on. And he gonna leave his hooks like this. Oh wait, just out on the table. Like these things. These things that was once in Mitchell's legs. But except Mitchell's one was bigger. Ooh, that's really sharp, y'all. Like a knife. But he left this out on the dining table. Like, I don't, why would you do that, Romel? You get kids running around. Ooh. I don't know what he was doing. He was doing something with these things. And so while he was cutting, doing something, I could hear this sound. Because Christine and Emily was picking up these things. I do not know what these called. And they were banging it on, and he was getting all pissed off. And I'm like, yeah, welcome to my freaking road when you're trying to do something. And the kids come and mess up your stuff. All of these say, it says Matsu lures on it. Don't ask me how they use, I don't know nothing about fishing. I just eat the fish. Oh, there's more at the bottom. So I don't know what he was just doing this thing. Christine was up here touching these, not the hooks, but these things. So how do you know like which colors to use, like what fishes gonna grab them? And there's these look like sardines with a tongue. I know that these attract the fish, but how do you know like what colors, like how do you know which ones, you know? What else is in here? Oof, there's another freaking Barbie thing. This, what's that? So it's supposed to be like this then, with the hook inside that thing, the tail. This thing is so, it's like puppy teeth, like sharp baby puppy teeth. See how pointy, how sharp it is. And it's rusty too. There's a bunch down here that have hooks attached to them. Do they come like this? Oh, it looks like they do. Or do you buy the hook separate and put it on? Like, I don't know nothing. Oh, is it supposed to make that weird sound inside? Bigger the bait, bigger the fish. Yeah. I don't know which one he uses to, like, when they catch the big marlins. Is it like this or bigger? Like, does it come bigger? So you would put, oh, I get it. So you'd poke it through the holes through this thing, and then the hooks come up. Enid only eats it. Yeah, see, me too. I don't know nothing about this stuff. Shelby does this kind of stuff with these stuffs. Yeah, not me. So I'm just going to put this back before I get in trouble. And these are the flowers I picked last week. And they're still good. And it still smells. I kept it in this Tupperware bowl since I picked them. And they didn't turn like brown or wilty. I just put it in here and I put it in the fridge. So if anybody wants to use them tomorrow, you can come get them. Because I'm not going to... I thought Kaipo was going to get it, but he didn't come get it. Today I watched a little bit of Right Cheek live. Right? Sometimes I just need it. Make a lay. I should have brought... You know what? I should have brought it to Rally and give it to you guys. There. I'm going to put it back in the fridge so it stays fresh. Oh! There's no space in here. There's so much crap. Well, then where the hell am I supposed to put this, you guys? I don't know. Life is complicated. Okay. So I'm going to log off because it's been, what, 30 minutes now. I feel like I've woosahed with all of you. I hope you guys all woosahed with me. It's almost 10:30, so it's time for go sleep. Take a shower and brush teeth. Have a beer or a glass of wine. Maybe some CBD gummies. And go to sleep. So, thanks for talking star with me tonight. And then go pop on. I'm going to go pop on Jay's live if she's still live. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody.